Time to shake that thing.
High school hoops are Cocalico and Manheim Township. Cocalico looking to keep it close. Dylan Brossman gets it in the corner and just drives baseline right to the hoop. Later on, Township looking to put this one away. Tyler Mitchell drives to the hoop, finds Jamar Guerrero cutting. Guerrero had 14 and Township goes on to win at 47-36.